What happened?
It's peeling and knitting, Mama!
Oh no, Polly! You vomited on the sofa! Go and do the rest of the vomit in the bathroom!
I wish I couldn't eat this much junk food.
Polly, are you okay? I told you right, don't eat too much junk food. It'll be unhealthy for you.
Yeah, Mama, you were right. I shouldn't not have eaten too much junk food otherwise.
It's okay, Polly. Now don't cry. Come towards me and promise only eat healthy food and never eat junk food. You can eat junk food sometimes, but healthy food should be more in your life, okay, Polly? Understood?
Yeah, Mama, I understood the value of healthy food and not to eat junk food. I wish I could not have eaten some junk food too much. And Mama was correct. I had to save some of the French fries for the evening snacks. I wish Mama could make her food in the lunchtime.
Dear Polly, and don't repeat this again, okay? My good boy, okay? Polly! It's breakfast time! It's French toast, your favorite! Come on!
Yay! French toast. I love French toast. And I don't want to eat from outside French toast. I want to eat from Mama's French toast.
I love you, Polly. You are such a good boy. You learn from your mistakes.
Mama's French toast is so good. I love it. Oh, my plate is empty. Mama, can you give me more?
I would be happy to do that for you, Polly.
Yay! More French toast! Mama, now I'm enough, okay? Rest all you eat. So, friends, how did you like our story? Please subscribe to our channel and hit the like button. And did you all understand something from the story? Don't be like me in the first part. Otherwise, you might get a tummy ache. Okay. And always eat healthy food. And sometimes eat junk food. More should be healthy food and less should be junk food. Thank you. Bye. See you in our next video.